back to another video. How many times? Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm Cave Miner, or Will, and today we're doing an unboxing video. I haven't done this before. If I get a load of views and likes, I will do another one of these. I have one thing to unbox, and yeah. By the way, I'm in a different place today. So this is what we got. It's Disney characters, but Crossy Road version. I don't know what that means. So it looks pretty fun. You can collect the characters. It says 40 to collect there. And then this one is from Toy Story. This one is the duck This is out of Big Hero 6. It says all the ones you can collect on the back. So yeah, let's open it up. Okay, so it looks pretty interesting in here. Let's have a look at these. Alright, so this is the first one. A spider. This is the one from Toy Story 3. I really don't like this spider in the film. It creeps me out a lot. Never seen her before, but I like that they're 3D. They look pretty cool. Nice detail on that. Look at her feet. Okay, she looks sick. It's a girl. I know that for a fact. Plus, 3D there. She's got the nice wheels on her feet. I haven't watched the film in a while. But anyway, that's pretty nice. Then, why is there two mystery things? So apparently that was a mystery. Look, includes mystery figure. So is one of these the figure and one of these cards? Because I know you can get a card. Okay, let's see. Let's see what's in here. So this, I guess, is all the ones you can collect. So this doesn't feel like an object. It feels more like a, I don't know. It feels like paper. Look at that. It's the Mini from Mickey Mouse. Mini from Mickey Mouse. That's pretty cool. What's in here? Is it a person? No, it's not. What are these? I don't know. Let's have a look. Okay, I don't understand what you do with them. Oh, wait. You do. Some of them don't fit, so I'm not sure if that's what you're meant to do. That one fits. This one fits. But then this one doesn't fit because it doesn't even fit under there. And this one is just way too tall. As you can see. Look at that. Oh, wait, no, it does fit. Okay, forget that. It does fit. There you go. Okay. So, guys, that was pretty fun. Like the video if you want me to do another one of these. They're pretty cool things. If you want to see them again, just go back in the video. But these are them really quickly. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you turn on post notifications, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and leave a like on this video. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.